Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we will go through some important keywords used in algebra. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Let's have a look at some keywords frequently used in algebra. A term is a group of variables or numbers, or a combination of both. Here are some examples of terms. An expression is a set of terms grouped together by operators such as a plus or minus. These examples are all expressions. A variable is a symbol used to represent an unknown value. Often this is the value we are trying to find by solving the equation. X and Y are commonly used variables in algebra. A constant can be a variable or number that has a fixed value in an equation. In these examples, C, 7, and 39 are all constants. An operator performs an action on a term, such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, etc. In this example, the operator is the addition sign. An equation is made up of two expressions, linked together by an equals sign. The equation shows that two expressions are equal. A coefficient is a number or variable which is used to multiply another variable. In the below examples, 4, 5, and a are all coefficients as they show how many lots of y there are. An exponent is a symbol showing how many times we multiply a number or variable by itself. Exponents can be whole numbers, variables, decimals, or fractions. And they can be positive or negative. Exponents may sometimes be called indices or powers. Have a go at this activity, matching each keyword to its correct definition. Pause the video while you do this. Thanks for watching, subscribe for weekly videos.